Hi guys, it's Alex. If you're new, hit the fanboy, fangirl, scream, and cry, then subscribe. And if you're not new here, welcome back. Today I'm with
Amanda.
And we're reacting to
Tarn Time.
Episode 2, take 2.
This didn't work yesterday.
Since the subs were not accurate. But it's okay.
We tried, but we couldn't do it.
We're here.
We couldn't tell who was talking.
Yeah,
but you know, really shit happens. Okay. Shit happens.
We're here for the gay. Try to avoid spoilers.
It's hard.
So. Oh, also, episode 1, our reaction almost has like 200,000 views, like...
Thanks for finding us funny.
Thank you for enjoying that video. So hopefully this video is on the same level or better. Because usually episode 1 reactions don't get that much views, so I was shook. Remember
shook,
links...
Shook, chicken, stirred.
Shook, chicken, stirred. Official links are in the description below, of course.
Don't watch support. It illegally.
Mm-mm.
We
don't
stand that.
So, let's go!
Okay, use his words against him, period. We stand. We stand those veins! We stand that veiny ass fucking arm.
If you don't communicate, he's not gonna...
Exactly.
See, period. Communication? Okay.
You tell him. Not him being a grudge holder, still.
He went from being super sweet to like cut the cameras.
I mean, he tried, you know? He's like, you know what I want.
มึงรู้อยู่แล้วไทยว่ากูต้องการอะไรอ่ะ กูจะพาไปหาพ่อแม่กูทําไมกูจะพาไปรู้จักเพื่อนกูทุกคนทําไมกูถึงบอกให้มึงนอนไงมันดึกแล้วไทยกูงี้เอาไปเองแล้วกันงั้นมึงก็บอกมาดิว่าทําไมถึงอยากแต่งงานนักแต่งงานหนาเพราะกูรักมึงไงมึงเข้าใจป่ะเนี่ย ถึงรักกันน่ะก็ไม่จําเป็นต้องประกาศให้โลกรู้ป่ะกูรู้นะไทยมันนอกจากคนสนิทอ่ะมึงไม่อยากบอกคนอื่นทวิตเตอร์มึงไอจีมึงเฟซบุ๊กมึงมึงไม่เคยบอกใครเลยว่าเราเป็นอะไรกันน่ะกูรู้ว่าเรื่องเนี้ยกูกับมึงเห็นไม่ตรงกัน คุณบอกให้ช่างเลยไงส่วนเรื่องวันเนี้ยกูขอโทษนะที่กูงี่เงากูขอเวลามึงไม่นานไทยแค่ไม่กี่วันกูจะพยายามทำความเข้าใจมึงกูจะลืมเรื่องเนี้ยถือว่าไม่มีอะไรเกิดขึ้นมึงโอเคไหมฮะ
Not taking the whole blanket. Well, he gonna sleep with that tiny ass little one. Oh my god, his fucking veins.
Remember, his feet are scurry.
Not his feet being scurry. It's hard.
I get both sides. Because I'm like, okay, people don't gotta know my business, they don't gotta know who I'm dating, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. But then he's like...
Just like, damn, 7 years, like, he wants to... Because, like, I feel like he's proud of him, so he wants to, like, you know, show him off and shit. I can't believe dude really just jacked the whole blanket! the whole comforter! Not being able to cook! Well, you decided to sleep on the couch, so I mean, you know.
Oh! The kitchen is so cute.
That is cute.
He said, I'll give you my eggs. Not the eggs. They're so cute together.
Imagine.
So that he said I can do other eggs.
Period.
Who wakes up looking that good?
Right.
He almost did
it. He's really about to do it.
He said, we do it for the love.
He said, okay, tempting. I'm sorry, that was really funny to me.
Well,
he's like, I'm gonna do it.
Happy. He said, I'll cook for you. He said, I can cook, I can clean, but I don't got a ring.
I don't got a ring, because I don't want one.
Oh! That's like if you want it extra fried. Oh. Oh my god, sir?
Gun. Oh my god, that whole...
I gotta sneeze. Wait, I gotta sneeze. God bless. Oh, excuse me. I don't wanna miss this. What's going on? He's so cute.
That whole, like, comforter's bed set.
His pajama. So pajama. Are they Winnie Pooh pajamas? They're so cute.
Oh!
Okay! Come on, sad couple giving us kisses already.
Period.
He's sleeping with a plushie. It's so cute. He's got. Are those coochie cutters? Oh, come on, sir. Oof, that is a man. Okay.
He's like, I got morning. That was cute. Really give me much.
So I'll spread yours. I'll spread your cheeks.
With my jam.
Stop.
No. Get some help.
They're so cute. Oh my god, I'm shook. Bye-bye. Bitch, I'm jealous.
Dear.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck is this? It's a fucking ad.
A fucking cars. What in the fuck? Oh.
Come on. He said my lips. Ooh.
Okay, come on, flirting.
Period.
Cuffing season is upon us.
Oh, hey!
Oh.
He's bad.
Was that their neighbor?
He was there, like next to a neighbor at the school.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah. Like, at school.
So 7 years later, I wonder where him and the other guy are at. Run. If they're anywhere.
Run?
Yeah.
He's so fine. What's his name? His name's First, right?
Like his real name. His real name is First, yeah.
Okay.
I think his name is Fiat.
Fiat in the show. Oh my god, he's so fine.
All the basketball players are fine.
Yeah, they really are. I'm looking at the guy on the left. Yeah. Woo! What's your
ride number one, ride number two. That's on period. Ride number three back there. Ride number four. You can have a boyfriend too, right there. Just kidding. That was not that aggressive.
That's me being over dramatic anytime I get hurt. I'm sorry, that was so dramatic.
Oh my god. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, from the looks of the accident, it looked like he just fell backwards. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Mild!
Where's Chelsea when you need him?
Look at Champ! Hey, Daddy.
Daddy Champ.
Oh my god, that's Jeed too, right? Jeed.
Yeah, that is.
Look at Mild, looks really good. What the fuck?
Mild. Like.
Ooh. Hi, Champ. My Champ Mild. I mean, Champ Techno.
Champ No.
Ship is at its peak right now. I wish they would have made it happen.
That would have been perfect. God, Mild looks so fucking good. Like, oh my lord.
His character's still dumb as hell. I love
as
it.
As he should be.
Ooh. Speaking of the man. Look at the way he looks at him.
He literally don't give a fuck what Noah's saying.
He said, how many forms does he have? I was gonna say the bed.
The bed.
นเพลงที่ผมอยากจะมอบให้กับทุกคนที่มีความรัก
Backroom.
That's me.
The first season.
Oh. Come on, Vocal King.
I love a dog.
I was like, what are you doing? That's when I started doing that, I started getting dizzy. So I was like, don't want to pass out.It's a good song.
The way I downloaded this so fast last season.
Damn, those hands. What a nice necklace.
The best necklace. The only necklace.
With consent.
I want. Yeah. Not another fucking ad. Why can I kind of relate with Champ though? Like,
not for me. Oh.That look.
Go get it out the bathroom.
Wait, what is going on? No, they're in the... Wait, ma'am.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a
oh
minute.
Oh my God, wait a minute.
Wait, they were... What?
They're in the bathroom, bitch.
They're in the public bathroom.
Are they just winning?
It looked like that meme. You know that meme? With the nails and the makeup. That's me right now.Oof. He loves when he plays.
Remember in the first season when she's like, y'all can get out of the bathroom.
Oh my God.
Oh my Lord. Oh okay. My Lord. Oh.
Ooh.
So you gonna do him?
Fucking
I could do it.
He said clapping them cheeks. Oh, making love to my boyfriend.
They fucking in the bathroom, what you mean?
I thought it was done!
It's not done. Fuck them. That's what they do.
They're eating each other.
And that's not period.
Oh my god. Are you in a car?
Don't tell me it's the car scene.
That is a car scene!
Bitch, the car's uncomfortable.
Yeah, we got the. Oh my god.
I'm weak.
I gotta fix the.
The blanket.
The blanket. Wait, he falls in love with this guy.
I think. There it is. The doctor is cute.
Okay, work. That's so cute. Ooh.
Oh, they're in love.
They're in love and shit. The head pat? Excuse me? Ooh. He said,
I'm gonna sneak up in there. I fucking hate him. Not the way he was standing.
Oh.
God, he's getting abused.
Excuse me, champ?
I gotta go stick my nose in his business now.
Oh. Oh wait, his roommate.
His veins.
He's got really nice necklaces. He's got two of them.
One for me, one for you.
Oh my god, damn ad.
Aww.
Oh, hold me. I wish I had a man to hold me.
Same. A mood.
I thought he was gonna straddle him. I was like, oh, that's not holding. They're gonna get married, it's just without a doubt.
There's no way they're not.
Oh, come on, sponsors.
Sponsor? Aww. Now you're listening in. Again.
He's so hard-headed. Oh,
he's exactly like type though.
He is. Type in the
past. In the past.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Lord. Oh, here we go.
That preview got me fucked up. I don't even know what to think anymore.
Truly.
All right, guys, we just finished that and...
Buzz down.
The bus stop at the end, like, that was unexpected. What the hell? There seems to be, it's like a little bit of a slower. Like, they're showing us things that are gonna happen, but it's a little slow right now, so.
I still liked it. Mom was fucking funny in this.
Mom was hilarious. Like, I can see now, like, they're showing, like, the doctor and champ, which period. And then they showed us Sir and Pukan.
Yeah, I'm glad that they started showing like all the couples right away though, instead of just throwing like another couple in like over halfway through the series.
Yeah, so I was like, okay, just ended, period. Like,
making sense. So.
And then Fiat, Sir.
He's fine as fuck though.
Yeah, he's cute as hell, but whatever. Oh, whatever. But yeah, alright guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys next week, hopefully on Friday. Alright, bye!